everyone, we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager, and this is some more NightCry. I know it's been a long time since I've played this game, you guys, but PAX and all kinds of things happen, and I had to replay all of Chapter 2, if you couldn't tell. Because the only thing we were missing was, did you find Jessica? Which, if you remember correctly, I found her in my Let's Play. But because I had to redo this whole part here, because I kept getting the ending, a face floating on waves, I didn't find her then, which caused everything down here to balls up. But, as you can see, we've now got a path that is just like this other path. Have you read the memoirs? You know, did you use the gloves? Everything else we did, all the way up to this point. The cutscene was exactly the same as the ending, except the little ending, oh, the ship was abandoned. That was not found, or that didn't happen. The same one where the professor turned around and he saw the dude with the mask, that did happen. But, yeah, the only thing you missed was, all it did was, it did the whole, like, here's a picture of the ship, and, like, here's the date and the time for this chapter. Herp-a-derp, we're playing as a new person. No introduction, no words that happened, nothing, so we're good, let's go. Continue from the last save point, you gosh darn right I will. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Let's play NightCry. It's gonna be fun to get back into the recording because my recording has gone so far downhill. I've missed one or two days, and most days I've only had one video up, but we're playing as this chick. We've had no introduction with her so far. We just know she looks like this. She's apparently wearing no bra. Cause dim titties. And she runs just like Jess- Oh, wait a minute, Jessica! Or Monica, not Jessica, wow. Oh, this is the party when she was hitting on him. Oh really? I don't think I get all that much interest. Oh, it's going too fast, you guys can read it. Hopefully that's what the subtitles are for. So this is before everything went tits up. Okay. So Monica's hitting on this Jerome guy, which if you remember correctly, we found him! We found Jerome! He was all messed up with the back and stuff. Surprised I didn't suspect- Oh, I'm playing as Rooney! Right, this was Jessica. Hi Jessica, you're gonna get Shreked pretty soon. Talk to this chickie. Holy hell, you actually showed up! I didn't think the Death Wish Diva had any interest in a fancy dudes like this. Death Wish Diva? The professor told me to attend, so... Okay, now it all makes sense. Well, don't just stand there looking like you have a stick up your ass. Get out there and have fun. The eats and drinks are real good. But I'm headless. I'm currently headless. And torso-less, because I can't go to the other side of the room. Hi, who are you? Hello there, do you have a pet? That's a weird question. No, I used to have a turtle a long time ago. Oh, I have a cat. I brought her with me on this trip. Luckily, it's okay for a few pets to come aboard this cruiser. Hello, my name is Rooney. What's your name? Getting out. Hey, oh, there's that creepy Eric dude. We don't like him. We do not like Eric. Eric is a creeper. Total creep. Hi! Oh, Rooney, you normally aren't one to socialize. What's gotten into you? Because we have no voiceover. Nothing. Nothing in particular. Uh-huh. Well, could you do nothing in particular over there? Wow. Rude much, Monica. It's not every day I get a chance to talk to a world-renowned conductor alone. Wow. Rude! Now Jessica's talking to Jerome. about the time a Spanish millionaire, like, hired you to conduct an orchestra for an audience of two. Really? So he's all fancy-smancy, is he? This is weird. We've been running away from evil cultists and getting chased by the scissor man, woman, person. And now we're at a party. Well, Rudy, it's great to see you made out here. Having fun? Well, I only just got here, so, like... Right, of course. You have no way to answer that then, huh? Oh, but seriously, I think attending an event like this will do you a lot of good. I will, Professor. Okay, bye-bye. It's a casual cocktail party, so feel free to mingle and enjoy yourself. I get a feeling that I'm not the enjoying kind of person. Hi! I like her. She's fancy. Oh, wait, no, there's the other guy in the background, the one that was with Eric. Professor, good to see you too. Dipping your toes into these kinds of meetups is a good experience for you. That, and it's time you plucked out someone nice from an event like this. Are you telling me to get laid? Is that what you're telling me? Rooney, I've been meaning to say this for a while now, but... Well, maybe it's time you moved out from the professor's nest and spread your wings. Oh yeah, I've been thinking the same thing. Good to hear. Sorry, it's presumptuous for a lecturer to lecture you on family affairs. Wait a minute. I'm related to the professor? Well, himself and with you around, well, family is family. Yep, I'm related to the professor. Good to know. The dialogue in this game goes by way too fast. And I have stopped her before? Wow. She helps stay on top of the household chores. You can't keep her there forever, dude. That's the cocktail talking. I'm not drunk, I'm tipsy. She's not tipsy, she's tipsy. It'd be better if this is all voice acted, then we can hear her lovely slurring voice. Okay, yeah, we're gonna watch this one. Okay. You wanna talk, Professor? I dread to introduce you to Jerome as well. Isn't this the person Maria Monica didn't want me talking to? Well, here he is. How does one become a world-renowned conductor? That's what I want to know. How does one become a world-renowned conductor? Hello, Mr. Jerome. You're going to get shrecked pretty soon. Absolutely just wrecked from what we saw in that casket. Doo-doo. I expect you to treat her accordingly. Treat her good, you jerk. Whoa, Jerome just teleported. Go mingle with the other young people. Why is he trying to push me onto Jerome? Distant relative, that's you, right? I have dead Bethesda eyes. Dead Bethesda eyes stare. I stare into your soul. When are we going to get to some actual gameplay? I don't actually know. Okay. Oh, I wasn't even listening to the conversation. Ba-dum. What? What's a quinky-dink? I grew apart from my parents, too. My real parents, I mean. I was raised by an adoptive something or other because the dialogue went by way too fast for me to actually read it. Doom, doom, doom. Talk to him again. I'm assuming that's what I need to do. You know what? Bored now. Night before the- it's on the night before the final day of the cruise, okay? Okay, we're done with him. Yes, I'm skipping dialogue, don't judge me. Everybody's hitting on the conductor, dude. Okay, yeah, we don't have anything new with Jessica. Hi, Monica! Are you pissed at me yet? Is there really no one you're seeing? No, and it's hard to settle down when you're globetrotting all the time. Well, I think that's amazing. The globetrotting, I mean. I bet traveling the world is something-something because, again, I couldn't read it because the dialogue went by too fast. Okay, yeah, we've done this one. So it's this lady over here. Have you seen Harry? He's about to get eaten by a vending machine, so don't worry about him. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. They went overkill the classiness. Hey, classy parties can be fun, okay? Hey, look, it looks like you've got a twin over there by the bar. Okay, yeah, we've already done this. Who the hell are you? You are evil! This guy is evil. I'm saying it now, this man is evil. Evil. This is the main antagonist right here. This guy. Yeah. He did it. He did the boat. Have you seen my brother? He's probably dead. No, I don't want to go there. I'm gonna go this way. Gonna leave now? And the party lies on the other side of the door. Scratching his neck and fidgeting with something. Because that's, again, not sketchy at all. Okay, we've already asked her about her stupid pets. Going this way. Rather than not hang around long, but it'd be rude to leave too soon. But I've already talked to everyone, I think. Can I talk to the dude here? No. And I can't go to this side of the party, apparently. We've talked to her. We've talked to him. And I'll talk to the girl who's going to get Shrek'd pretty soon. We've talked to Monica. And we've... No, I've already talked to her. I spent 12 minutes running around doing absolutely fuck all. Okay, there's something he wants me to go see. Anything over here? No. Alcohol, pudding. I'll be back, guys. Wait a minute. Never mind! I was going to do a cut there, but I probably won't because I'll probably forget. But hey, look! I love how she's like, oh, I need to go! But then, I just walked. She's like, oh no, I can't go too early, that's rude, and I just clicked off the screen. Silly game. But instead, she just goes, no, go on to the balcony, it's fine. Anything over here? Anything at all, no? Wait, what? Oh, hey, there is something. Uh-oh. Game? There we go! She looks so sad! Aww! She's like our shy little emo person. To suck you in,
don't you think, Rooney?
What?
Don't you think it would feel so nice to be sucked into the ocean?
What? It's that little girl!
Like a soft bed. It's a bit salty, so you should bring some candy. I like lemon and fruit punch flavored candy. It's sparkling.
Creepy child alert!
It's like a billion stars are at the ocean floor. You're lucky. The sparkles are all yours. And you're gonna become a sparkle too. Rooney, can you wait for me down there? You can't take all the candy though. You should get some rest in the soft and comfy ocean.
No! Rooney? Rooney, no. Rooney bad?
Hey!
Yay, Jerome helped! Hi, Jerome!
You alright? You were about to fall into the ocean.
I ship it. done like that, the voice acting is gone! You're just drunk, that's all, of course. Yeah, sure. I went to a bar and I get like this sometimes. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about the fact that I almost just fell off the ship. I get the compulsion to jump from high places or run out into traffic. Don't worry about that, it's just a compulsion I have sometimes. It's not like I have any problems. Except for someone I just met today. Aww. I still ship it. Do you ship it? I ship it. But I do think I understand what you're going through, at least a little. Aww. Listen, I'm not just saying that to hit on you, and like you, something something, because I couldn't finish reading it again! It is rather frustrating sometimes that it goes by too quickly. Called suicidal ideation? So, they just want to be depressed together, is that what they're talking about now? I'd like to talk to you more. Drinks in your room. This seems like a horrible idea. I'll head back to my room in advance to set things up for us. He didn't even give her a chance. Did I disagree to that? No, he walked off before you could give him an answer. Because he's kind of a jerk. Wait, I want to see if Monica's still here. Come on. Monica, Kelly, and, what's-her-face? Jessica are gone. That means that it's about to start. Oh, it's Jessica! Talking to the clerk about something. Oh, no. Oh, no, shit's about to go down, guys! The shit is about to hit the fan! It's about to hit the fan! Well, maybe you should go through the door then, honey. Music stopped. Hi! Do you know why the music stopped? Isn't she beautiful? Were you at the party? Yes, I was. And everything is literally silent. It is completely silent except for the sound of my voice. This is really fucking strange. Okay, yeah, we've already... yeah. Is it the one at the end, or is it... I'm gonna go with it's probably the one at the end. Let's go have drinks together, privately. No reason to go there now. You will when you start getting chased by a monster. What the? Look, Ma, no hands! I have several questions. Why did they catch this in development? And two, I can't even right now. Let's just look at her. She's just... okay, let's go. Come on. Come on, Rudy. I like you. You're a cool cat. I think I might at least like her more than Monica, who's very much the gold digger. Come on. This her? There we go! I just gotta not get chased. Sup, nerd? Never played billiards before. Well, maybe you should go get your new boyfriend and play them. Before I'm the first met Saul, better call Saul. Our service is meeting all your needs. Pleasure to hear. Please don't hesitate to get in touch with a member of the crew should you feel inconvenienced. Yay! Am I gonna post something? I'm Saul, you're probably posting about- oh, okay, I followed him on SNS. Whatever that thing was. It's Facebook, let's just admit it, it's the evil vending machines! Stay away from the vending machines or they'll eat you! They'll eat your giblets! Do I have to knock on one of the locked doors? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing right now? It's... might as well try it. Oh, I clicked off the screen. No, I don't want to talk to her. No, I don't want to talk to her. Okay. Is it this room? Game? There we go! You okay there? Jerome? Oh, fuck. Hi! Hi! Can I help you? Bye, Jerome! Oh, never mind. Not yet. Give it a little bit. Then you'll get Shrek'd. How you doing? You okay, Jerome? We're gonna have the sexy times now. Hey, are you okay? Huh? Why do you ask? You look kind of pale. If you're not feeling well, I can come back later, or... Oh, no, no, stay. I had a short nap earlier. It must have been a bad dream, that's all. A bad dream? She looks so angry there. A bad dream? Everything's so silent. I'm not used to silence when I'm recording. Okay, that's gonna be it for this video, you guys. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some NightCry. I'll see you all in the next video.